الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد. All praise and all thanks is due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Whomsoever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guides, none can misguide. And whomsoever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala misguides, none can guide except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for guiding us to Islam. Mashallah, tabarakallah, to my dear brothers and sisters in Islam. Look at these beautiful faces. Mashallah, everyone looking good. So today, mashallah, everyone is happy today, which is great. We deserve to be happy today. We have to be happy today. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave us this day to celebrate it. Now, inshallah, I will not mess up your day today. And inshallah, the angel of death will not visit us today. No one will die today. So today we have to celebrate. And you know, today we have a party. And as usual, when people have a party, they will have someone that playing the music, which is one, the DJ, right? So I will be your DJ today, but Imam DJ or DJ Imam, whatever you want to call it. But I will not play music for you guys. I will play something that is better than music. So I'm here to inform you what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said about you, the believers. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said beautiful things about the believers. So I'm here to inform you that. I'm here to tell you the entertainment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says about the believers in Surah Al-Anfal.
إنما المؤمنون الذين إذا ذكر الله وجلت قلوبهم وإذا تليت عليهم آياته زادتهم إيمانا وعلى ربهم يتوكلون.
This is better than music, right? MashaAllah, tabarakAllah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, the believers, they are the only one. Whenever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is mentioned, their hearts will be full with what? Fearness. They will fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And whenever they hear the recitation of the Quran, it increases them what? Iman. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, whenever they recite the Quran, they will have more iman. So this is the believers. And also Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keeps saying, and he said,
الذين يقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون.
Those that what? Establish prayer. They observe their prayers. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, they give in from what we have provided for them. But inshallah, today we will not ask you to donate. Keep your money, because we don't want you to be upset. You know, sometimes when you give your money, you say, oh, this masjid every day, they're asking for money. So today we don't need your money, just keep it. Today we have to be happy. It's day of what? Celebration, inshallah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep going, and he said,
أُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ حَقًّا لَهُمْ دَرَجَاتٌ عِنْدَ رَبِّهِمْ وَمَغْفِرَةٌ وَرِزْقٌ كَرِيمٌ.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, they are the true believers. Who are the true believers? Those that whenever they mention Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they will listen. They always observe their prayers. They will give from what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give them. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, they are the true believers, and they have high position to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and forgiveness. MashaAllah, tabarakAllah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Wallahu Akbar, walillahi alhamd. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran,
الذين آمنوا وتطمئن قلوبهم بذكر الله ألا بذكر الله تطمئن القلوب.
Those that believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when you have iman in your heart and someone recite the Quran to you, or you yourself, you recite the Quran, whenever you recite the Quran, you will feel good about the Quran. But whenever you listen to the Quran and you don't feel good, you feel bad, know that something is wrong with you. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, the believers, whenever they listen to the Quran, they will feel good with the Quran. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Surah Al-Bayyinah,
إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات أولئك هم خير البرية.
Those that believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they obey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they do the righteous deeds for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they are the chosen one. They are the best one to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And now after doing all this, mashallah, tabarakallah, it's like Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala telling you, congratulations to the believers with the great things that you've been doing all these days and before these days. You know, some of you, mashallah, were fasting, you know, these 10 days. Some of you were praying, qiyamul layl. Some of you were giving charity. Some of you were giving what? Were reciting the Quran. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, all after this, what is your reward?
جزاؤهم عند ربهم جنات عدن تجري من تحتها الأنهار.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says your reward to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is what? Paradise, is Jannah, you know, gardens, you know, flowing with rivers. That's the reason why we all came here today. We all want Jannah. We don't want to hear about nothing about hellfire today. We want Jannah. We want to enter Jannah. And inshallah, bi-ibnillahi tabaraka wa ta'ala, we will enter Jannah. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us Jannah. And when we enter Jannah, not only that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says,
خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا أَبَدًا.
You will live in Jannah forever. You will stay in Jannah forever. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, after when we enter Jannah, what will happen?
رَضِيَ اللَّهُ عَنْهُمْ وَرَضُوا عَنْهُ رَضِيَ اللَّهُ عَنْهُمْ وَرَضُوا عَنْهُ.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is pleased with the believers. And also we have pleased with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says,
ذَلِكَ لِمَنْ خَشِيَ رَبَّهُ.
All what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has mentioned here are for who? Those that, you know, fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Those that observe Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So my brothers and sisters in Islam, this is this is great news from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So tell me through. What you hear right now, it is better than music or not? If you are not entertained by this ayat, by these verses, and trust me, something wrong with you. Maybe you have some jinn and you have to kick that jinn away. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar wa lillahi alhamd.
They want me to hold this, mashallah.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar wa lillahi alhamd. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep talking about the believers. And he said in the Quran, Surah Al-Fussilat,
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا رَبُّنَا اللَّهُ ثُمَّ اسْتَقَامُوا.
Those that claim that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is their Lord, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is their maker, and they observe Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they obey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, what will happen before the departure from this life to akhirah, before they leave this dunya? But don't worry, it's not gonna be today. The angel of death is not coming today, inshallah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, what will happen before they die? The angels will come to you. What do you think they will say to you?
تَتَنَزَّلُ عَلَيْهِمُ الْمَلَائِكَةِ أَلَّا تَخَافُوا وَلَا تَحْزَنُوا وَأَبْشِرُوا بِالْجَنَّةِ الَّتِي كُنْتُمْ تُوَعَدُونَ.
You know, they say when you recite the Quran, your heart, you know, you feel like you're crying. So right now I'm gonna hold you. I'm not gonna cry today, inshallah. So the angels, they will come to you and they will tell you, do not fear. Don't be sad. You already have Jannah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala already give you Jannah. So that's the reason why you've been worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He promised you Jannah. Now you have Jannah. And after what they will tell you again, they will say,
نَحْنُ أَوْنِيَاءُكُمْ فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ وَلَكُمْ فِيهَا مَا تَشْتَهِي أَنفُسُكُمْ وَلَكُمْ فِيهَا مَا تَدَّعُونَ.
The angels, they will be with you in this dunya. Even after when you die, they will be with you. And you have everything you need in Jannah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala prepared everything for you in Jannah. MashaAllah, tabarakAllah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.
لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he still keep, you know, talking about the believers. MashaAllah, tabarakallah. You have so many good things in the Quran, you the believers. You have to be proud of yourself. InshaAllah, you will enter Jannah bi-idhnillahi tabaraka wa ta'ala. You know why? The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, كل أمتي يدخلون الجنة إلا من أبى قيل ومن يأبى يا رسول الله قال ماذا من أطاعني دخل الجنة ومن عصاني فقد أبى. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, all my people, all my nation, they will enter paradise, they will enter Jannah, except who refused to enter Jannah. And the Sahaba, they were surprised. They asked the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, or the Messenger of Allah, who will refuse to enter Jannah? And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam replied and he said, if you follow me and obey me, you will enter Jannah. But if you disobey me, you or she, he or she is the one that refused to enter Jannah. So we didn't refuse to enter Jannah because we obeyed the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That's why we're here today. This is one of his sunnah. So we came to do what the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to do. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran about the believers before they enter Jannah,
وَسِيقَ الَّذِينَ اتَّقَوْا رَبَّهُمْ إِلَى الْجَنَّةِ زُمَرًا حَتَّى إِذَا جَاءُوهَا.
You have the wa.
وَفُتِحَتْ أَبْوَابُهَا وَقَالَ لَهُمْ خَزَنَتُهَا سَلَامٌ عَلَيْكُمْ طِبْتُمْ فَادْخُلُوهَا خَالِدِينَ.
When Allah subhanahu yawm al-qiyamah, when the believers, when they come to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he will give them Jannah. And when they go to Jannah, before they, you know, when they enter Jannah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the angels, they will welcome you guys, mashallah, with so beautiful things. And they will open the door of Jannah, the doors of paradise, and you will enter Jannah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, enter Jannah, peace be upon you, and enter Jannah and live there forever. So they will welcome you with so, you know, everything, mashallah, will be good.